When you experience as much success as the Millersville baseball program has throughout the years, making the postseason and competing for a national championship has become the expectation every season.
I'd say that's why a lot of us came to this program, was to be a part of that legacy.
The Marauders have a chance to add to that legacy as they received a bid to the NCAA tournament for the 11th consecutive year, which is the third longest active streak in Division II.
Never take it for granted, for sure. It's one of those things that you got to get there every year.
But going into the postseason, the team had to overcome some adversity as they lost 5 straight games to end the regular season.
I'm proud of this team for remaining focused, working together to find solutions. Great teams always have their slip-ups. You know, it's baseball. As long as we learn from it, which I'm confident that we have, you know, we're set up just fine for these playoffs.
They will play a familiar opponent in the first round Thursday in Seton Hill University, the same team they beat in the Atlantic Super Regional last year to advance to the College World Series.
It definitely helps us game plan, but you know, at the end of the day, we don't really care who our opponent is. If we play our game, then we should have success.
This is what we've been working for since August 30th, and they're ready to rock and roll.